My name is Maluba, pronounced Muluwa in my mother tongue. I am a Gemini. I am a communications guru. I am an African. And I am also a person living with HIV. I think for me, first finding out, because I was born with HIV or had it from a very young age, it kind of gradually, I knew what it was and I knew what I had. Both of my parents were living with HIV and they passed away when I was 14 years old and when I was 19 years old. And those are kind of the first people that I knew living with HIV. I was diagnosed when I was 2 years old, so I grew knowing it, but I disclosed really when I was 21 years old. So it's a big gap and big life changes. So I told the whole world kind of at the same time because it just felt like ripping off the bandage. I couldn't imagine telling one person after the other. It just felt like I would continue to break my heart. I definitely reminisce with the time that I found out HIV was so stigmatized because I found out more about it and my health first. So knowing it wasn't affecting me that much and what my future could be. And then I learned the other side that there's a lot of stigma of it and people look at people living with HIV a certain way. I feel very lucky because I have an older sister who is basically my soulmate. I feel like we were really born for each other. And she has been that garner of support and really has also been that doesn't treat me differently because my status, like if I steal clothes from her, it's still the same thing as if I made the biggest crime in the world. My niece and my nephew don't care about it or realize that, and so that's been a great garner of support because I'm just auntie. And I have a godmother who's been really great to me and is that support, and I find community members, and of course talking to peers who are also living with HIV sometimes is just a different kind of feeling, but finding this community and finding people that can give that love and support, especially being an activist, has been amazing.